Hello everyone and welcome to Janice Creative Flowers. In this video we are going to learn how to arrange flowers into a groom's boutonniere. First we will see the materials required: a peach rose with the leaf attached. I made tube lilies and then some FMN flowers, floral tape, white color I'm using, the thread, a pair of scissors, plier to cut the wires, half inch satin ribbon, few pearls arranged on nylon wire, and glue gun. So now let us start. Okay, no worries. The leaf came out. I'll arrange it once again. So I'm seeing some the stem here is not looking good. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use one FMN flower here. So I'm going to use one here, one I want to use here, and how one will look here, let me try. No, it will look too much. It's okay, this much is enough. Yeah. So I arranged few poles here, and now I'm going to arrange the I'm going to tie the safety pin to it. That's my hobby. That's your hobby. That's oh, sorry. I was talking to someone. That's all, and then the bow, which is already ready, which is already prepared, and just keep the bow here and press it a little. So with this, our button here is ready.